anything for you yet? Supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I'm sure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign it with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you.
Hello, everyone. Sigma Later here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 6.
There's things up there with Juavo. They're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
Well, there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Yeah, I think we all know how that's gonna go down. I've elected to play as Sherry for this campaign because, well, Sherry's an OG... Well, technically she is an OG character, even though she doesn't appear till Resident Evil 2. Even if this is technically Jake's story.
I know what I'm doing.
Do you?
Damn BSA. What the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Yeah, that makes sense why they'd be shooting at us. Anything around here? No. I see you. Why are you guys not dropping stuff? Come on. Calm down.
Chaos out here.
We'll grab some cover. We're supposed to get you out of here in one piece.
Interesting.
Oh, okay. Stop. Can you stop resetting to being left-handed? We're righty. Oh, could you fuck off with the rocket launchers? Cheers. Right, I guess I'm supposed to just be running and not fighting any enemies. That's probably my fault.
First, I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs, those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint.
Seems fair. Alright, so I have just a handgun and a stun rod for now.
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
I don't think I like this handgun.
What are you waiting for?
Was that necessary?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money.
When did we swap radio frequencies? Oh, hello.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work. Okay, I know.
Okay, maybe I had to go this way. Useful. Okay, I think that's where I'm supposed to go. So let's have a look up here first. Hello.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step.
Oh, right, okay, that was just to help Jake get up. What was that? Probably nothing to... Probably nothing too important.
Looks like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Ah, so we're at this point in the timeline. All right, then. Okay. No, not getting that way.
I'm on it.
All right, that's just a barrel. Well, not one I can break anyway. Come on. You know, Jake, you could have, you know, started shooting them instead of just running straight through them. Alright, we done? Cool. That's where Jake came from.
I know what I'm doing.
Do you?
What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. I do not have the ammo to deal with all that. Why would you send an agent into a war zone with just a handgun?
Alright, where to?
Waste of time. Yeah, no shit. and we never saw him again.
Thanks for the warning.
Okay, we go with your plan. Son of a bitch, he's strong!
He is definitely persistent.
Here goes nothing.
Who the hell knows?
He's tracking us. Well, technically, you.
Look like Bill.
Alright. That's the way out. I'm guessing one of these doors is locked. Good, yes, thank you. Alright, good. Well, at least I've got... Oh wait, I can switch to single shot, that's much better. Right, I'm guessing that door's going to be locked, so Jake, you're going to have to lift me up here. Ooh, a red herb. Probably should have waited. Are you a thing? You are a thing. What thing are you? I was hoping for a shotgun or something. Oh, okay. This was just a room of stuff in. That's fine.
I'm on it.
Look, we can get out there.
Looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
Yes, thank you. Not shooting the barrels yet, because I'm pretty sure the big guy's going to be joining us eventually. Alright, nothing in here. Alright, that's just a quick escape. Oh, I'm back here. Make sure I am as prepared as I can be for this fight. Any other boxes to smash or anything? Any more suitcases? Oh! There'd be a gun. Okay, how do we get up there? See how to get up to the top floor. Oh wait, hold on, stairs. Is this the way? Okay, I've got a big old Magnum style gun. I'll take it. I've got some grenades, some remote bombs. That will save for the big boy when we get to him eventually. I think I have explored as much as I can. Oh, hello. Alright. Hey! Another red herb, thank you.
I'm on it.
That is not a two-person job, that door. Hi, big guy.
I don't think he's too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Come on, big fella. Oh, it's you throwing grenades. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck, Jake was in there as well. No. No wonder I couldn't get out and Jake couldn't help me.
Damn it, they found us.
I've got to go through all that again.
These assholes have anything better to do.
Sherry, we're a righty, not a lefty. I'll be right back, everyone. I've got to go and do all this shit again.
I know what I'm doing.
All right, let's get going.
I don't think he's too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Alright, that's one down. Second one done.
You haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. We make it out of here alive.
Losing your nerve?
Whoa! Jake, a little help. Yes!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Okay.
I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. The enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scratch. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
Was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. As long as someone ponies up the dough.
You're a man of simple pleasures, Jake.
Brooklyn Bill!
God, even back on single shot, I'm wasting a lot of ammo.
I'm on it.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Oh, hello, Chris.
Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Oh, it's you again. Yay. You do you, Finn. I don't remember this going this way. Oh shit, I'm not gonna make it. Trying.
Work with that BOW around.
Get back up there. Show us your big gob. Let's try this again. Yes, there we go. You dead? No, not quite. Alright, so get back up there.
I'm setting the charges now!
Come on! Yes! There we go. You dead yet? Yay!
Charges are set! Everyone get back!
Alright.
Only two guns left!
Alright, where is it? Oh yeah, up there. Alright, yeah, he needs to blow the door open.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
We're good. There's no POWs currently. Who shot me? How you doing there, Finn?
Lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
I do not have much ammo, but I can use the turrets now, can't I? Are you serious? Oh, come on! How do I get up there? Or do I have to go through the underground passage? I think I actually do have to go through the underground passage. Just as well I did decide to come through here. Chris and his guys have taken care of this lot already. Aha! Another herb. If I could have another red one, that would be great. Not that way. Oh good, the snipers are here now. Oh what? Where'd you come from? Here we go. Oh shit, wrong one. Doing this. Yes, come on. You dead yet? No. All right. Bravo genocide, yay! Hey, could you come back around here, please? I really need you back around this side. Come on, don't be shy. But can you keep him round here so I can actually hit him? There we go. Come on, come on! Yes! You dead yet? No? Really? Alright, one more time, but that needs to be the last. Boys, can you keep him round this side? This strat is working. I need you to work with me here. Pierce, this side. Ah, good, he's dead.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
You're good. Come on, Finn, in your own time, buddy. Yay, we did it! Victory pose!
Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
Alright, now what?
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! We met?
You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh.
Nice symbolism.
By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
That's not a good sign.
What was that?
We will have to find out in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 6, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.